enough because now I've discovered doing it. Have a crisp sandwich. You buttered. Have you ever come across that?
Tell me one thing.
What?
You've never had a crisp sandwich. You must have had a chip butty. You haven't lived. This is all these things. Right,
chip butty with
you
what?
A bucket list. Oh, chip butty with ketchup. Crisp sandwich, chip butty.
It's a bucket list. Bread you use.
I mean, I wouldn't eat. If I'm going to have a sandwich, I'd go for sourdough. But I think if you're going to go for a crisp sandwich, you're going to have, you know...
What about crisps? I suppose, haven't you? Just sort of...
I think most people will probably say ready salted.
And this will be top of it.
Chip butty's much higher up than a crisp butty. Sandwich. Oh, with lovely loads of ketchup.
Hey, Rachel.
Afternoon, Louis.
Can I start with a vowel, please?
Thank you. Start with E.
And another?
I.
And another?
O.
And a consonant?
K.
And another?
S.
And another?
G.
And another?
N.
And another?
C.
And a vowel, please.
And lastly, O.
In there and cognize.
Yes.
Afternoon, Rachel.
Afternoon, Jason.
Can I have a consonant, please?
You can indeed. D.
And another?
P.
And a vowel?
E.
And a consonant?
R.
And a consonant?
L.
And a vowel?
I.
Consonant?
H.
Consonant?
Y.
And a vowel, please.
And the last one, E.
I.
Limp.
OK.
Oh, wow. Yeah.
One large, five little, please.
I was waiting to see. One large, five little. No gamble yet. I think Jason's looking strong, though. Right, your usual pick, which this time is 1, 6, 2, 7, and 8 on the large one. 50. Keep picking 50 lately. And the target, 241.
Minus 1 is 5.
Yep.
Times by 50 is 250.
250.
Take away the 7 and the 2.
Another straightforward one, large, 5, little.
And please, Rachel.
Thank you, Jason. T.
And another.
N.
And a vowel, please.
I.
And another.
E.
Consonant.
S.
And another.
R.
And another.
V.
And a vowel.
E.
And a final consonant, please.
Final M.
Much money.
Yep.
Now, please, Rachel.
Thank you, Louis. O.
And another.
U.
And another.
E.
And a consonant.
S.
And another.
B.
And another.
D.
And another.
F.
And another.
D.
And a vowel, please.
And the last one, A. Abodes is another.
And any other five, please, Rachel.
You're not gambling either. You're playing it safe. Safe as can be on this game. One large, five little. This time they are 9, 2, 5, 7, 2, and the large one, 100. And the target, 307.
2 is 4.
Yep.
100 minus 7 is 93.
It is.
And multiply the two together.
That's all there is to it.
Does anyone take any notice of a doctor?
You've got the self-love's always in there. You've got to love yourself. Stop yes. And smell the flowers. And...
Oh, please, Rachel.
Thank you, Louis. E.
And another.
I.
And another.
E.
And a consonant.
H.
And another.
S.
And another.
G.
And another.
P.
And a vowel.
O.
And a vowel, please.
And the last one, A.
O. Very proud of that, but I couldn't get any more.
Here's Rachel.
Thank you, Jason. T.
And another.
W.
And another.
M.
And a vowel.
E.
And another.
I.
And another.
E.
And a consonant.
L.
And another.
N.
And a final vowel, please.
A final O.
Now, Susie and Dr. Phil.
California.
That is H, is it? Is that Melanite H?
Large.
You look pained to make that decision, but no gamble. Let's see how it pays off. One large, five little. And the little ones this time are 7, 4, 1, 7, and 9. And the large one, 100. And the target, 387.
It was 100.
400.
-7, -7, +1.
Yep, no challenge at all.
Consonant, please, Rachel.
Thank you, Jason. S.
And another.
C.
And a vowel, please.
E.
And another.
U.
Consonant.
T.
And another.
L.
And a vowel.
E.
Consonant.
N.
And a final vowel, please.
Final A.
That's new.
Rachel.
Thank you, Louis. I.
And another.
A.
And another.
I.
And a consonant.
P.
And another.
L.
And another.
R.
And another.
S.
And another.
J.
And a vowel, please.
Last one. E.
I don't think it is, so Jayla, so I'm sticking with it.
You can have Jala.
Consonant, please, Rachel.
Thank you, Jason. D.
And another.
B.
And a vowel, please.
U.
And another.
I.
And a consonant.
S.
And another.
D.
And another.
G.
Vowel.
A.
And a final vowel, please.
Final I.
Move a bud from a plant. That'll give you a 6.
Please, Rachel.
Thank you, Louis. O.
And another.
U.
And another.
E.
And a consonant.
T.
And another.
F.
And another.
C.
And another.
R.
And another.
N.
And a vowel, please.
A final U.
I think that's a 7.
Yes. Yep. Prove someone wrong. Giving them sore mouths.
Oh, really?
Yes.
5 small, please, Rachel.
Definitely not going to ask you if you want to gamble. But we do know that Louis is good at the conundrum, so you want to secure this to make sure it's in the bag. Final numbers are 8, 9, 3, 2, 4, and the large one, 50, and the target.
150.
4 times 50, 200.
2 times 9.
And Louis can't believe his luck with that one. Yep, we shall do.
Rachel, that's extraordinary. So here we are, 83 to 78. Isn't it?
My heart breaks for Jason as well. It is hard in that chair. Yeah. But well done to Louis. He's actually our number 4 seed.
Yes.
And he's going down in the history books, Nick, as your very last octoplastic.
Just that one thing.
Absolutely.
Anyway.
I thought he had it.
See you tomorrow.
Countdown.